integrate this, we shall put x is equal to sine theta. It's an important integral, but not a difficult integral. Substitution is so simple, x is equal to a sine theta. Dx will be cos theta d theta. So the integral becomes, you can solve this integral simultaneously, sine inverse sine theta. Denominator will be 1 minus sine square theta to the power 3 by 2. Dx is cos theta d theta is equal to sine inverse sine theta is theta, 1 minus sine square theta, you know, cos square theta whole to the power 3 into cos theta 3 by 2, sorry, cos theta d theta is equal to theta cos theta, and denominator cos square theta to the power 3 by 2. 2 2 will be cancelled. So it is cos cube theta. Cos cube theta d theta. Cos theta and this cos cube theta.
Will sir, be 1 upon cos. Upar aega na?
Sorry, d theta upar. Yes, d theta. Cos theta. Cos cube theta may cancel cos square theta. So then it becomes theta sec square theta d theta. Integral of theta sec square theta using integration by parts. First function is this, second is this. So first function constant, integration of second function minus d theta of theta. First function, integration of second function into d theta. Theta into integration of sec square theta is tan theta. Differentiation of theta is 1. Integration of sec square theta is tan theta. Theta tan theta. Minus integral of tan theta is log sec theta, or you can write minus log cos theta, log sec theta, or minus log cos theta, plus an integral constant c. Now we have substituted sine theta as what? Sine theta as x upon 1, means x is perpendicular. And one is hypotenuse. So by making this right triangle, you can find the base. Base will be root over 1 minus x square using Pythagoras theorem. Tan theta, you can see from this right triangle. Theta, you can find directly. As sine theta is equal to x, therefore theta is equal to sine inverse x. And for the value of tan theta, use this right triangle. X upon root over 1 minus x square plus log of cos theta. Log of cos theta. Cos theta is base upon hypotenuse. So value of cos is root over 1 minus x square plus an integral constant c. Log of root of 1 minus x square you can write as 1 by 2 using property of log. 1 by 2 log of 1 minus x square plus c. X sine inverse x upon root of 1 minus x square. So that's all. It was the integral of given integral.